I want to warn you, the story that I'm about to share with you is tough. The image you will see is graphic. The event, brutal. A young man, homeless and schizophrenic, beaten to death, kicked, tasered multiple times, hogtied face down, smashed against concrete, his head slammed with a flashlight. This is what happened to Kelly Thomas.
Because I love animals. I'm a vegetarian because I hate plants.
Yeah. can't get up in the morning without digging a pit for yourself. I simply won't accept all this predestination guff. I don't believe that any man is damned unequivocally to hell.
No, well, you're not from Aberdeen, are you?